Welcome, creator. This island is nice enough, but in this lighting introduction, we're going to show you how to go from this to this. Ready to make it spooky? Let's get into it. Using UEFN's lighting tools, such as Lumen, the day sequence device, and more, you can take the vibes and aesthetics of your islands to the next level. The day sequence device is a great place to start. This device allows you to change all aspects of the environment, such as the sky, clouds, fog, and of course, time of day. Toggle on the sunlight. With that active in the settings, you can adjust the intensity to your desired, well, intensity. You can also change the color, saturation, volumetric scattering, and position, or turn it off if you like that nighttime effect. Fog brings atmosphere to your level. Play with your settings here to add that spooky haze. Add sunlight volumetric scattering here, then tune the color and intensity until you get the look you want. Next up, the skylight. The skylight affects the shadows in your map and how much light bounces off emissive materials. You can adjust the intensity and the color of the shadows. The sky and cloud settings can enhance our time of day. Of course, you can go wild and create a completely unique, otherworldly aesthetic. You can adjust the coverage, colors, size, opacity, and speed of the clouds. There, that's looking a little more spooky. But what would be spookier? Fog. Add a second day sequence device and enable the trigger volume setting. Then, adjust the size of the volume to fit the desired area. Now, when a player enters this zone, they will experience this new look. You can adjust the blend distance values to have the effects slowly fade between the two devices, like going from a moonlit forest to a foggy cove. Many times, these techniques will be perfect for what you envision. However, the Lumen Exposure Manager, coupled with the Environment Light Rig, adds a greater amount of control. To do this, add a Lumen Exposure Manager and replace your day sequence device with the Environment Light Rig. Now, your project has professional level lighting and reflections. With this setup, in the Details panel, you can adjust directional light, sky atmosphere, skylight, exponential height fog, and more. Many of the same principles you've learned still apply, but with the Lumen Exposure Manager, you can get professional level lighting to handle even the most complex lighting situations. Now that you've been introduced to the day sequence device and the environment light rig, you're prepared to start exploring almost any lighting scenario you dream up. To learn more about environment lighting, check out the in-depth online documentation. Be sure to watch the rest of the first hour in UEFN series, and you'll be on your way to creating your own amazing experiences.